So I managed to pick up the last three figures from the Guardians of the Galaxy wave to complete Titus. Darkhawk, Yondu, and Angela. Again, as usual, well pleased to have these in my collection. Looking forward to completing the Titus build a figure at last and moving on to the Mantis wave. So I've got more of a complete movie Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 team. Picked these up, they were approximately £19 each. Through a friend, so good price. Well, considering now in the UK these retail at £27, so that's a saving of about £21, which is basically an extra figure for me. I will do a few open shots just to run through a bit of music over the top. I'm not really the type to review these figures because obviously there's that many reviews now on the internet. I think we all know all the articulation, the pain points, so I'll just do a visual run through with a bit of music compared to another a few of the Marvel Legends. So stay tuned.